It's your boy Tokyo 33, aka Crazy Boy, aka G33. Y'all know they're here. I am back with some more World War II with your boy, and we are heading to episode 4, part 4. We're heading to part 4. I think it's called SOE. I don't know what that means, but if you guys know what it means, let me know in the comment section. That'd be very nice. I don't know what that means, SOE. I never heard of it. No world history, I never heard of it before. So, all I know is it's probably going to be a good mission anyway, but overall, I never heard of it. So, without further ado, let's get to this part four. World War II campaign, SOE. Let's get it.
For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping Krauts as we roll towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Oh, so yeah, SOE is the British Special Forces. Okay.
Davis is here.
Received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the Resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the Resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
Fate of Paris.
Is that so? Okay, we gotta stop that train then. That's not gonna be easy.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors, ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those crowds some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen.
We gotta stop that train.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh, shh, shh. Enemy movement up ahead.
All right, Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels! Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support. Come on, all right, let's go.
Okay, do we have to go stealthy?
Suppressor's on!
Go stealthy.
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels.
Okay, playing stealthy is healthy. Shout out to Chris Move. Okay, took out that guy. Come on, we gotta play stealthy, y'all. We gotta make sure we ain't getting caught.
Now the officer, on your go. Shoot the officer.
Guy's ass.
Turner, take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley.
Where the hell's Crowley? Oh, it is Crowley. Guy's ass.
Let's move.
Got him.
Ist da jemand?
We need to start over. We need to start over. I'm sorry. We have to.
Daniels, stay with Crowley.
We have to start over. That was a messed up. My bad. I want to go stealthy on this mission.
Shh. Careful.
My bad. We had to start over.
Well done. Let's move.
Okay. What the hell? Oh, okay. Here we go.
Sniper is yours, Daniels.
Okay. Okay, here we go. We're too good.
Stay low and advance slowly.
How? This is impossible. Oh God, this is so hard. The fuck up, dumb German bitch. Shut up. He's dead. Holy shit. Come on, where are we supposed to go? Guys, I don't know, man. I ain't played stealthily in a long time. I don't know, man. I don't know if that was the worst. Oh, no. We need to stick right behind him. So they wouldn't know. Shit. No, he gonna see. Fuck. What are we gonna do? Just wait for him till he pass? Get about it. Oh, he wasn't gonna work anyway. Oh, it's my time. Move.
Lob a grenade!
Change your plan. We've been spotted.
Yeah, I know. And I don't care.
Enemies at the pull stop.
Move, fellas. I got you.
Flanking left.
Get over here.
We need to get off to the train.
Hang in there, buddy.
Enemies ahead. Fire.
We'll never make it.
Daniel, there's still time.
We have no time.
All right, everyone, get to the train.
Crowley, train's leaving.
Get away.
Cut through the post
office! Come on, reload! Stop that train.
Daniels, get up!
Everyone in the Jeep, now!
nigga. What the?
Hang on! Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gap! We're gonna lose it! Look!
Working on it!
Oh, I'm working on it too. Learn how to drive.
Get in the way!
Fuck me. The train's going.
Right turn ahead! We're losing it!
I know.
Under the bridge!
How are we losing the train already? It's so good. That's not a good sign. All my poor driving skills. Oh my god. How are we catching the train? I don't know.
Watch out! Watch it!
Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
Faster. We're up or so.
I'm trying. This is all.
I'm gonna puke! I should've drove!
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
Not your chance, man.
Light him up! Clear him out!
Keep steady!
Let's throw a grenade! Take!
Y'all wanna keep doing shit.
We gotta get to the front of the train!
Yeah.
Keep firing!
God.
Daniels, where the hell are you?
What in the world?
I'm coming, hang on!
Holy shit! Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Excuse me. Whoa. She's a friend. Just trust her. Trust the process. Trust
First
her.
First aid kit here!
No.
Could use some help!
Thank you.
Got it!
You ain't got none. Try to kill me? Let's stand back, boy. Where's she at?
Crouch!
Now find the cutoff!
God, we survived. Well, we barely survived, I think.
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than they're worth.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. She had a job for us, too.
Is that so?
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up.
Well, I'll be damned. I'll be damned. We just bought some time for the Resistance, for the French Resistance. I'll be damned. That was a good, fun mission. We stopped the train. Thank God. Now, I'm going to end it right here. Please little like, subscribe if you want to see some more World War II campaign. And I'll see you later. Peace.